what's good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row 2 gameplay vidya. And here's hoping it all goes well in this one. So this could be the last vidya for this series, so we can move on to the third and four. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, we are now going to be getting into the Ultor mission. So let's go ahead and get started with picking a fight. Club Koi. I think I see what you did there.
Hey, you got a second?
Not really. I got a bunch of guys trying to kill me right now.
Yes, well, I got a couple of these
people
trying to run my ass down. Listen, if they're coming for us, then you'll have to cut up a piece of Shawnee, too. You've got to go check on them.
I'm on it.
Bruh. Ooh, cops just blessed one of their own. Your goofy ass. Hurry up. Vice King tag. Bruh. School me. No. Just no. This thing is heavier than any cop car. How can that be possible? Come on now. Come on now. No way a cop car can pin this thing. Oh, thank you for the turn assist. Hurry up, girl.
I liked Ultor a lot more when they just made clothes.
What'd you do to piss these guys off?
Fuck if I know.
Yo, I signed up for killing gangbangers, not fighting some SWAT team from hell.
Don't worry about it, Pierce. We'll take care of it.
The fuck you mean don't worry about it? These guys are packing space age shit.
Hey, Shondi, you date anyone who worked at a place called the Pyramid?
No.
For real?
I'm shocked too.
You two find out whatever you can about this place. I want to take these assholes apart.
Pierce like, for real? Alright.
Built a huge R&D facility underneath Mount Claflin.
Let me guess, they aren't developing a better breadbox.
Honestly, they probably are. They're just, you know, developing guns and body armor, too.
Why is Ultor gunning?
It doesn't matter. Here's the plan. Pierce and Shondi, I want the two of you to hit the streets and take out as much Ultor property as you can. If Ultor wants to come after us, fine. But we're gonna make it fucking cost them. Gat, you and I are gonna hit the Pyramid.
Well, we don't get to blow shit up in public?
Fine. We could do some damage street side, but we gotta be quick. I don't wanna give Ultor any more of a heads up than we have to.
Dude, we're gonna kill. You didn't even give me a checkpoint either. Ain't that a bitch? So we gotta cause some mayhem here. Do some real serious damage. Fuck, I was trying to get the other cop car, not the one that was near me. Y'all need to stop following me! Took care of that little piece of business. We can make our way to the Pyramid. Out of my way. Fucking weak ass took a fall that hard. Come on now. Alright, this part better not glitch out on me. Oh hell. Alrighty, now we need to find this damn key. Shut your mouth. One more locale. What the hell, dude? Damn game. Took my guns away. I won't be held responsible for what happens if you don't surrender. Damn it. My gun's back. What the hell? Alright, we have this piece. And why the hell does this tunnel look like the driveway tunnel out of the Batcave? You know what I'm saying? Brett.
Compromising the pyramid was what you had in mind.
We're dealing with violent criminals. Are you really surprised they might do something, I don't know, violent? The pyramid was not going to last forever. It's better to spin this now when we are the victims than when Channel 6 does an undercover expose.
Dane, fix the problem.
Okay, maybe I'm being too obtuse. Let me try this again. There is no problem.
We've had enough of your ego.
My ego is what got you this far.
Finish off the Saints, or being fired is the least of your worries.
Is that all?
Take care of this, Dane.
Of course I will.
So the pyramid exposed. Next mission.
What's this? Don't know. I found it here and it was addressed to you. Looking to crash your party. Thinking about it. Well, your history with boats is pretty solid, so this seems like a good idea.
Are you for real?
I think I'm gonna go find Sean.
Good idea.
Don't you care who sent it?
Nope.
But it's probably a trap.
Yep.
Like, no shit. I was gonna say, where's one of my rides at, man? Damn it. Okay, let's get on this. Okay, that's what I was waiting for. All right, we got this piece. That just happened. We were right there at the yacht, and now I might get shot to death. Oh my goodness. Gonna make it, dude. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. We're done. I couldn't even fight back because I'm swimming. How do you shoot to defend yourself when you're swimming? There's a helicopter. Where is it at? Let's go. Okay. Okay, here's hoping we don't pop up in the air again. Otherwise, I'm gonna be pissed off. All right. Bruh. Oh no. Dunskies. Woo. If you're wondering why he's so happy, it's because he's getting promoted, because all those execs have threatened him with his job. They've all been executed.
Sir? Oh, that's all right, Jamie. I think I'm going to skip it this year. Oh, and Jamie?
Yes, sir?
Please move my things to my new office and set up a press conference.
You are promoted, Mr. Vogel?
I'm about to be.
So, salting the earth again. Huge massacre on the yacht. It's time to hit this final mission, y'all. Let's do this.
You in position, Johnny? Oh, yeah.
As most of you know, the Old Tour board of directors were assassinated the other night. And while we at Old Tour would like to take the time to mourn their passing, sadly, that's a luxury we don't have.
The corporate office luxury? Are you kidding me?
And I want to personally let you all know, not only will business continue as usual, but we will be taking even greater strides forward. Monica Hughes has graciously greenlit a project that's very dear to us at Old Tour, the revitalization of Shivington. In the coming days...
Oh! Ooh. Bruh.
Ow.
Bruh. And here's where shit gets fun. Fuck out my face! Look, you can see Volga on the back of the limo. Oh, come on, just let me shoot him now. Oh, hell. I don't. Thank ya. One right there. I see you. I see you. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. Come on. Come on, you little shit. Oh, come on. Blow it up. Thank you. Okay, that one's done. Where's the other one at? There it is. Go. Yeah. Oh, snap. My guy, you got lucky. Alright, now we gotta find Volga and cap his ass.
Terminate.
Yeah.
Let's not be too easy here. You're upset, you're frustrated, and you've got a gun, which, you know, I'd really like it if you would put that away.
You should have thought of that before you sent a team to wipe out my gang.
I tried telling the board that going after the Saints was a big mistake.
They should have listened to you.
Believe me, right now I am agreeing with you 100%, but you have to look at the positives. You're alive, they're dead, and you have the Saints' number one fan running all the time.
Yeah, yeah. Bye! Ooh! Ooh. Yeah, I give that about a, like a 6.5. It was a meh. Whoa, easy, boss man.
You missed it? Told ya. Now pay up.
Where the fuck were you guys?
Traffic.
What?
He's not joking. The roads have been blocked off.
You see Gad out there?
Oh, he's fine. He's still out there killing cops.
Figures.
What is it?
It's done. Time to pull out of there.
Sure? Get the fuck off of me! I mean, I'm not running out of ammo anytime soon.
I'm sure. See you back home.
Later.
Who you calling now? All right.
All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and cut off the credits because I don't want to get copyrighted, but there you go. In A Better Life, Dane Vogel assassinated. Eric Griffin named new head of Special Projects. Right. And so, yeah, y'all, game is now complete. We done finished all the missions, which means now we can move on to Saints Row the Third. We're not going to do that in this video. So, yeah, really hope you guys enjoy this Saints Row 2 gameplay. You know what I'm saying? I know I had a blast with it, even though I had to do some missions over and over because my video wasn't recording properly. But you know me, man. I want to make sure whatever I put up, though, it's nothing less of quality, you know what I'm saying? So yeah y'all, make sure y'all keep it locked right here if you want to see the Saints Row the Third gameplay. And then that also, that does mean that we are going to have a look at Saints Row 4, the re-elected edition, and for Saints Row the Third we will be having a look at the remastered edition, you know what I'm saying? And so yeah, till then, y'all know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you got that bell notification set to all so you never miss an upload. All those things will be very much appreciated. And also, don't forget to check out all the links in the video description down below, including my two-star links, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah. Till next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right? Peace.